This is the finished product. I had some homemade bread I made yesterday, so I just threw it in the toaster and put a little butter and garlic salt on it. So, bon appetit!